In this video, I'm going to give you three reasons on why you should not be moving to Fremont, California. Stay tuned. Hi everyone, this is Manisha right here in Fremont, California. And if this is the first time you're here in my channel, do make sure to subscribe to the channel, because in this channel, I talk about all things California. Living, working, dining, sleeping, chilling right here in Bay Area. And if you're looking to move here in anywhere in the Bay Area, give us a call, shoot us a text, send us an email, or ping us on WhatsApp or Signal, because when it comes to moving to Bay Area, California, we've got your back. Alright, so this is going to be a short video. It's going to be just three reasons on why you should not be moving to Fremont, California. Let's get right to it. Number one, if your workplace is in Peninsula and you have to travel on a daily basis to your office, then Fremont is not where you want to be. And it's not just Fremont, it's really East Bay. If you are working anywhere in the peninsula, you don't want to be living in East Bay. The traffic here is insane. The traffic on the bridges are insane. And you will be easily spending about 2 hours on each way if you are looking to live in East Bay while you work in the peninsula. Number two, if you are looking for a good nightlife, city life, Fremont is not the place to be. Fremont is a very laid-back place. It's a good place to raise a family. But if you are young, if you are single, ready to mingle, and if you are looking for a vibrant nightlife, vibrant weekends, then this is not the place for you. We don't even have a good downtown here, so this is not the place for you. Number three is cost of living. Well, if you compare Fremont against the suburbs in Peninsula in the South Bay, then probably it is still cheaper. But given that you are probably not going to be as close to your office as the suburbs in the Peninsula, and given that you don't really have downtowns here, at least not something that is very close. So you have one in Dublin, San Ramon, Pleasanton, and in the south you have San Jose, but nothing close by, and have to definitely travel at least 30 to 45 minutes in order to get there. So if you are looking for that kind of life and you are going to pay a million and a half for that, then I think it's not really worth it. Instead, you pay probably half a million more and stay in Sunnyvale or some place in San Jose or in the peninsula. So that's my three reasons. If you like the information I provided in this video, please go ahead and like, share, comment. That will help me grow, that will help the channel grow, and that will definitely tell YouTube that you got the worth of your time in this video. Until next video, see you then.